Hey, and welcome to another episode of Diaper Diaries. Sorry I haven't been around for the last week and a half. I've been kind of sick. But here I am with another video today. And all of us stay-at-home moms, or SAHMs, all know this day way too well. So just keep watching and maybe you'll see some things that are a little bit too familiar.
Time to get some laundry done. Finally. I hate laundry, but it's all part of the job. Yep. Ooh, yay, Liam's asleep. Time to get some rest for me. I really should stop playing on this phone and try to sleep. All right, here we go. get them open. Guess I'll play on my phone. Hey, Bentley. Who's a cute kitty? Oh, you're a cute kitty. Yes, you are. You're my cute kitty. Duh, cuddle with me. We'll go sleep. Just kidding. No, you won't. One sheep, two sheep. Twenty-eight sheep, 29 sheep. Was I at 51? Or 91? Crying baby. Yep, crying baby. Okay, just one bite. Gotta stick to my diet to get back to my pregnancy body, or pre-pregnancy body. Oh, but this is good. Oh, this is real good. Oh, I just can't stop. Now I could always work out tomorrow. No, oh, chocolate. So good, chocolate, chocolate, chocolate. Yeah, chocolate. Oh. It's okay. Nobody sees me. Bottles. Yep, that's the song I should write. Because all I seem to do around here is clean, use, wash, and put back together bottles. Nobody ever told me about this part of it. It was always, oh, have a baby. It'll be fun, they say. Babies laugh and giggle. So cute to cuddle with your baby, they said. Nobody bothered to talk about bottles. I guess it's just one of those little secrets to keep you from having one, because if somebody told me about this beforehand, I'd hire a maid or a nanny. Okay, sleeping baby. I really gotta pee. Stay quiet. Stay quiet.
Yeah, that just happened. Hopefully I'm not the only one who struggles with these day-to-day things with a baby. So, if you've been there before, I feel for you. Well, see you next time. Bye.